It is an emerging economy.
So imagine if the number of autos are replaced by nanos. If the number of scooters and bikes are replaced by nanos, what will happen to the traffic?
Not only about the traffic, India does not have
the next generation, I think, is very, it's anxious to get on with it, to move faster. So you'll see a huge change in India. And I think the nano car represents that. Let's get on with it quickly and get there.